See it? 3, 2, 1. We're on, team. Welcome in. Welcome in. It's Thursday. I'm Chris. Erin is here with me today. We are super excited. We're doing our AfterBURN workout. AfterBURN workout, we use a step, okay? We use a step and we use free weights for a portion, not kind of towards the end, almost at the end. So if you have free weights like somewhere close by, that's great. You don't need them right away. But a footstool, a step of some sort, that is great to have. If you don't have it at all and you're like, what? It's a step today. Don't do this to me. You can still do this workout without a step, okay? If I jump out of your screen or kind of go out of view, that's why Erin is here, okay? She comes on Thursday morning. She's here for you to kind of model along with, and we'll be competing as well against each other. So really excited to have you in. Let's get started with a warm up. We always warm up. Shout out to Casper, 10 years old. Stay with me, bro. Here we go. This swing, yeah. Like we always do, get loose with our hips, throwing our arms up to our ears. Come on, get into a squat here. This is a performance class. We do athletic training in this class. We're gonna train just like athletes do. Toes, let's go. You can't see my toes. Here we go. Come on, reach it up. Reach it up. Five more. Four more. Three more. Two more. Run it out of here. Let's go. We're shaking out our arms. We're getting our hip flexors moving. We're getting our knees up a little bit. We're getting the blood flowing. Now, first move with our step here. Let's go. Step. Nice easy taps. In the same place. We're raising our feet. Now here's a great point to point out. I've got two risers on, Erin's got one. Any riser you want to use, just sum it up here. Come on, just tap it out. Tap it out, that's it. What we're doing is we're waking up. Waking up our bodies. We have two sets in this class, okay? The first set, you're chasing the beat. It's super fast paced. Chasing the beat, think about that when we go through these next few bits. These next few bits after this warm up. Five more, four more, three more, two more. You ready to hop side to side? Let's go. Hop it, hop it. Yeah. Let's go. Side to side, side to side. That's it. Shifting our weight, side to side. Keep it going. Come on, a little wider. A little wider. Come on, it's later in the day, right? We've been up for a few hours. It's not been the first thing. Come on. Five more. Four more. Three more. Two more. One. Let's jump in, Jack. Here we go. Jack. Yeah. Hopefully you got that speaker plugged in. You got the music. Whatever space you're going in, copy. Come on, turn that blue speaker up. And put your speaker up, turn it up from your phone, from your laptop. Come on. Four, three, two. Come on, we're gonna change now. We're gonna rock down here and come back. Just like this. Going down. You see us together? Going back. Join in, come on. Join in with us. Come on, touch, 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 go, touch. Touch, 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 go and touch, 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 go and touch, 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 go and touch, 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 come on, moving, 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 now we got it, come on, the core is tight as we're doing this, our weight is back, we just got light touches on here, not shifting our whole body weight on top of the bench, come on, come on, 3, 2, 1, shake that out. Shake that out, here we go. First set, we're gonna face, you don't have to, we're gonna face the other way here, okay? We're gonna face just like this, Erin and I. We're gonna use the side of our step. We're gonna touch, 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 touch. Now, like we said, we're gonna be chasing the beat. Beat is fast. Touch, 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 touch. Yeah. Come on. Come on. Come on. That second foot is moving fast. Let's go. Let's go. Yeah. Five more. Four more. Three more. Two more. One more. One foot on your head. One foot on. We're touching nice and long like this. Quick as we can. Touch, touch, touch. Let's go. Hips are down. Hips are down. We're going. We're going. Alternating right and left foot. Coming up on our bench. Touching down right in that hand. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Five, four, three, two, one. Right out. Right out. Face front. Face front. We're starting fast. That's the idea. Get your body really jacked up. Then come down a little bit. Turn this way. Bring this touch. Touch. Touch our left foot now. Left foot. Coming up. Touching the bench. Let's go. Dude, we just fine. We're 6 minutes into this thing, and we're going as fast as we can. Come on. You're doing it right. You're doing it right. Come on. Five more. Four more. Three more. Two more. Left foot's on. Staying low. Watch our hips. We stay low. Ready? Let's go. We're ready for this. I can't see Erin, but I bet she's staying right there with me. Here she is. Five, four, three, two, one. Run that out. Run that out. Nice job. Now we're behind the step. That round. Okay, let's get in front of the step this time. Hey, run in front. Facing you. So now, we've got to step to our inside. Step to our inside. We're going to go run over it like this. One, two, one, two. One, two, one, two. One, two, one, two. That's what we're doing. Now I'm gonna let Erin go fast though. As fast as she can. You ready? Casper, you ready? Get set. Go. Quick. Let's go. Erin, don't stop. Erin, don't stop. Don't stop, Erin, don't stop. I'll give you the music warning. Let's go. Three, two, go down this side. Inside, that's what you want, right where you're going. Nice work, Erin. Excellent. If I stop, Erin keeps going. I'm telling her at the same time, that's what we're doing. Go. Five more. Four more. Three more. Two more. Left foot on. Arms out just like this. We got squats. We go squat. Squat. That's it. You see how it is. Going back. Going back. Come on. This is cardio today, guys. This is heart rate training. Again, a performance is what we say when we teach it in class. You're performing like an athlete would. It's our game day. It's our game day. Five more. Four more. Three more. Two more. Lock this hole. Three. Two. One. Nice job. Run it out.
Let's go to the side, you're right.
You were right. Now team, watch it again. Two on, two off. Two on, two off. Just like that. Erin and I are ready to go. You ready to go? Get set. Let's go. Nice job. We're gonna give you a different look, but I think it's easier to follow. Listen, it's shot. Now, we're facing front here. We're gonna run 1, 2, 3, 4. Hop on. 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 Notice I went off my left foot the whole time. The next time we do it, we'll go for right hand. You ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Left. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. That's it. Left, left, right, left, right, left. Left, right, left, right, left. Left, right, left, right, left. Oh, she's quick. I'm trying to sit in. Just sit in. Up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Again. 3, 2. Check it out. Check it out. We got off our right foot. We're going off our right foot. That was our left foot. Looks like this. Right, left, right, left, right. Right, left, right, left, right. Right, left, right, left, right. Come on. Ah. Come on. Keep it up. Keep it up. Watch there. Right, left, right, left, right. Right, left, right, left, right. Right, left, right, left, right. She's got it. You got it. With her. Come on. Push. 4, 3, 2. I'm on here. Hold. Hold here. Hold here. Never tried this move with Erin before. It's brand new for her. Okay? She's gonna try to jump back. Hop right back on the step. Hop right back on the step. I've never seen her try. I've never seen you try either. Are you ready? Go. Boom. It's like, it's hard. You're gonna jump back on. Ready? Go. Get back on. Yes. Try to get ready. Go. Oh. Run it out. Run it out. There you go. What Erin did is probably what I should have coached the first time. It's her on here. You kick out. Pop back. Pop back on. Totally fine. Totally fine. Yeah, like that. Like that. Here's 5, 4. We'll come back to all this. 1. Erin, let's face the front here. Face the front here. We're gonna have 1 foot lay on here. Left foot is on. Left foot is on. Okay? We're gonna jump, jump, touch, just like that. We ready? This is serious now. This is serious now. Erin's gonna be gasping for air, I hope. Ready? Ready? Set. Go, let's go. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, the hang time. The hang time. The hang time's there. The hang time's there. The hang time's there. Here we go. Everything is all right. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Left foot back on. Left foot back on. Squat here. Squat. 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 This left leg. This left leg. It's staying on. You can see Erin's. It's staying on the whole time. Don't let your left leg come off. Keep it under tension the entire time. Look how hard I'm breathing. Are you breathing this hard? Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2. Lock hold. Right now, come on, get even bigger with these jumps,
Keep it bigger, come on. Tell me that you're all right. Yeah, everything is all right. One, three, two, one. Right to left. Breathe it. Let's go. Hit. Clap your hands. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Show us when you're with me. Show us everybody in the house, everyone around you. You're in this thing. You're doing this thing. Two. Let's hold. Let's hold. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Ten. We're behind here. We're behind. Let's stop out. Here we go. We're alternating here. Alternating here, I told you. We add to the progression, right? We talked about it. Let's do it now. Come on. Let's push. Let's push. Let's push. Let's push. Stay right there. Stay right there. Five more. Four more. Three more. Two more. Watch up there. On here, we kick out, come up, jump up, we modify it. We kick it out, with feet hit, we jump up on the bench. Ready? Go! Perfect in sync too, Erin. Perfect, right? Go! Go! comes. I'm counting up to 10. Don't usually do that, but I'm counting up to 10. Ready? Go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Right now. Ho! Erin, do this for me. Diagonally. This way. I like it. You got a good diagonal. Tap it out. Hey, hey! Tap it out. Keep moving. Keep moving. Whoa. Flip it. 5 more. 4 more. 3 more. 2 more. 1 more. Check it out. We're going to start here. We're going to build on this progression. We've got right cross, left cross. Hop on. Kick out. All we do is add the cross to it. All we do is add the cross to the beginning. And it's the same move we just did. We ready? We ready? Right, left. Go! Right, left. Hop off. Kick out. Hop up. Jump off. Hey. Right now. We can do it. We can do it. Erin just needs to see it once or twice. Then she's good. Just like you. Just like you. Set. Go! Cross. Cross. Hop on. Kick out. Oh, my bad. I messed up. Run it out. I redeem myself. Redeem myself. Sit. Go. Cross. Cross. Jump up. Kick out. Up. Run out. Now, as soon as you land it, go right to a run. As soon as you run, go right to a run. That's it. Sit. Go. Cross. Cross. Boom! Boom! Set! Go! Cross! Cross! Perfect! You got it now! Are you with us with this? Join with us! It takes concentration, you can't be thinking about anything else. Set! Go! Add a push-up. Add a push-up. If you want to add a push-up. If you want to add a push-up, ask for a sign. If you want to add a push-up, come on, you guys are strong. You guys are strong. Ready. Set. Go. That's all right. That's all right. Let's shake off this. Let's shake off this. Okay. One more time. One more time. One more time. I've done it enough anyway, but that's it. Set! Go! It's dizzy. It's getting tired. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Team, check it out. Check it out. Erin and I are going to straddle here. Okay? We're going to move down. Okay? Just like this. And hold a squat. And start from behind. You're racing us. Hop on, hop off, hop on, hop off, hop on, hop off. 1, 2, 3. And hold. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3. Hold. Way back. Let's go again. Ready? Let's go again. Set. Go. 1, 2, 3. Hold. Perfect. Run back, so you just had to get warmed up. That's my fault too. Back coach, ready? Set. Go. 1, 2, 3, pull. Run back. All right. Set. Let's go now. Go. 1, 2, 3. Run back. All right. Now, keep running there. We set, we landed like this. The next move is we jump up, our feet come on the step. We go hop on and off, just like that. Get our core involved, all right?
ready for that one. We're ready for that one. All right. Erin's ready. Get set. Go. 1, 2, 3. Hold. Hold it. Okay, that's cool. I'll jump with you. I'll jump with you. We're just going to that. I like it. Ready? Five, 4, 3, 2, 1. Take it up. Put it back. Could you do that? What do you think? Did you do that? That was hard. Do you think you can do that?
Yeah.
All right. Let's do that. Let's move it my way. On off, squat with feet up. Ready? Set. Yeah. Go. On. Squat. Kick up. Let's go. Ha ha. Ah, Erin was leading me. Five, 4, 3, 2, 1. Way back. Last time. Let's talk it out. On, off, squat. Kick out, feet. You got it. Get set. Let's go. Okay. Yeah, sign us up for a music video, Erin. We just nailed that. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Take it up. Team, perfect segue. Perfect segue into some lifting. Okay? Into some lifting. Let's grab two, Erin. Two single weights. Check me out. Right. Left. And right. Left. Now we are taking you not to a chill part, not like you're relaxing. You're not relaxing. We're just getting some upper body in here. We already started by those plates. We're just going to build on that. This is the second part of class right here. We're in the second part. You made it through. You made it through past that wave. Come on. Let's go up. 4, 3, 2, 1. Top weights here. Right foot on. We're bouncing twice. Getting over. Let's go. This is strength right here. Right? Time under tension for our muscles. We call it resistance training. Come on. We feel our body weight has the resistance in this case. Come on. Keep going. Here's one. Last one. Bounce. Take it up. Back to all up. Let's go. Body still. We're not using our back. It's all shoulders right here. If you've got super lightweight or super heavy weights, just bend your elbow. Arms have to be straight. Come on. Five more. Four more. Three more. Two more. Hey, back to it. We're gonna try our best here. Stay low like this. That's why Erin's here. She's probably gets the lowest of anyone in class. She can really push herself with her squat. Stay with her. Ready? Bounce twice. Here we go. Bounce. Jump in. She's never gonna stand up. She's gonna stay low. Come on. And she moves without a sound. It's without a sound, right? She's just shifting her weight from one foot to the next on the step without making a sound. It's amazing. Come on. Back is straight. Come on. 3, 2,
sweat. Last round. With the arm, let's go. She beat me to it.
No.
Now don't go any higher than your armpit. Don't lift any higher. You're not gonna see Erin and I take our arm higher, close to our ear. Just that our armpit length. Yes. Go ahead. Show. 5 more. 4 more. 3 more. 2 more. Listen, show. Yeah, drop it. Dip. I've seen Erin do 100 before. Just letting you know. She's looking pretty strong right now too. We got a lot more just watching her. We got a lot more. Stay with her. Stay with her. I'm your best chance to end it. I'm getting tired. Come on. M-I-A. Go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Faster, way faster. Palms down. Again, go into our armpit. Go into our armpit. Jump. 3, 2, 1. DC chilling. Came to get it. My name Wale. That's what. Erin, stop. Please go away. Last time. Performance time. Last bit of class. We got like 7 minutes left to work. We're gonna spike our heart rate like you haven't done all day. Let's get warmed up again, Erin. Just by tapping. Let's go. Here we go. Here's where we get competitive. We push you. We push each other, but we push you. We're coming for you. You come for us. Don't hold anything back. 5 minutes. Let's go. No. Come on. Damn, girl, you're messing with the man, girl. 5 more, 4 more, 3 more, 2 more. All right, Erin. First blowout exercise, meaning we can't breathe after this one. One jab, hop on, hop off. One jab, hop on, hop off. What are the best moves? On your mark, Erin. Get set. Go! Come on, let's go! Come on! You're gasping for air right now, I hope. Three, two, go.
I'm going for it.
Oh, that's good. Don't let me down. Ha. 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 Four. Three. Two. That's enough. Need your help. Need Erin right now. Left foot, are you with her? She's going up and over. Jenny, Erin, Callahan, let's go. Say, Emily, go. Don't do what I'm doing. Follow Erin, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Come on. She's breathing. You're breathing. Four, three, two. We had it together now. We had it together now. Jack here. Jump off, jump off, push up. Jack, jump off, jump off, push up. Jack, jump off, jump off, push up. Erin is a machine. She's pushing me. I wasn't even ready yet. Let's go. Four, three, two, one. Erin, amazing, amazing, amazing. Not done. Not done. Face me. Face me. We call these blast offs. It's the last thing we have. The last thing, I can barely talk. I can barely talk. 2 feet, come on. Okay? We jump as high as we can. We land soft. 2 feet, come on. We jump as high as we can. We land soft. Okay? We got that? Seeing stars. Erin, ready? Need you. Get set. Go. That's one. That's two. Stay with her. That's three. That's four. That's five. That's six. Come on. That's seven. You're inspiring everyone right now. That's eight. She's with you. She's right here with you. Ten. She's going 15. That's 12. 14. Hold your spot. Yeah, see how she lands soft? She always lands soft. She never, ever, could ever do this class again. Every disgusting, you never want to land with your knees locked. Always want to land soft. She's breathing. You breathing. Stay. Stay. Four. Three. Two. One. And unbelievable job. We're not done yet. We're not done yet. Three, four. Three, four. So, here's what we got. You got your bench? Plank it, facing your bench. Plank facing your bench. You're gonna reach up, ready? Reach. We're reaching down. We're staying on, we're staying on. You see that? Hands down. Hands are down right now. Reach up. And I'm gonna ask Erin to just wiggle her toes a little further out. Yes, so her arms are more outstretched. Yes. Hands down. All right. Now walk your whole body just a little inch away from it. Yes. So now Erin with her long arms has to reach even further. Ready? Reach. Oh, yes. Yes. There it is. See, she couldn't have done better. She was the best example for AfterBURN. Those last few bits, I wanted to stop. She was like, let's go. Let's go. It was amazing. Hands down. She beat me today. She beat me up today. Whew. I'm sorry to those of you who wanted to see me do this last set. I couldn't breathe. Reach up. There's a last hold. There's a last hold. There's a last hold. You're holding. And your very best, walk away from it and do a Superman, your very best interpretation of a Superman. She's pushing, she's pushing, she's pushing, she's her abs are working. She did it. 3, 2, 1, stand up, Erin. Nice job. Nice job. Face front here. Good job today, guys. Team. Team, looking at the strong lights again so they can see me. I just like to set the room for abs. Abs, we always move the lights off. All right, that was 45 minutes. That was 45 minutes of not pretty much nonstop. Really breaks for doing stuff like this. Okay, it's a great workout. I started it Thursdays at 6:10 in the morning here at ACAC. We do it every Thursday. Today we just came a little later to you. All right, so let's do this. Two big, deep breaths. Big round of applause. We will see you tomorrow. 7:15 in the morning. If you're catching these on YouTube or if you're catching these on demand, anytime after that is fine. Give me some time to upload it to YouTube. I like to edit it and it comes up really nicely. All right, two deep breaths there, ready, open stance. Let's breathe. One more time, let's breathe. Nice job, round of applause. Air high five, boom, boom. To you guys too. Great work, great work. Let me see.